Captain's log, stardate 45240.1. To cross the neutral zone, I will require a cloaked ship. To that end, I have set a course for the Klingon homeworld. After all we did for Gowron during the recent war, I'm certain he will be happy to return a favor.
Captain, we are being hailed by the Klingon homeworld.
Gowron or Katao?
Neither, sir. It is the junior adjutant to the diplomatic delegation.
Junior adjutant. Name?
Bajek, sir.
On screen.
Greetings, Captain. I regret to inform you that Gowron and the High Council are quite busy and won't be able to speak with you today.
Is Gowron aware that we have been transmitting messages for the past 3 days?
Captain, Gowron wishes it were possible to talk with everyone who wants an audience, but he is one man. The demands on his time are formidable. If you would like me to take him a message...
A message? Very well. Tell Gowron, leader of the High Council of the Klingon Empire, that his arbiter of succession, Jean-Luc Picard, needs a favor.
A favor?
I require a cloaked vessel.
A cloaked vessel? This is no small favor, Captain.
It is for a mission that could have repercussions throughout the quadrant.
How would it benefit the Klingon Empire? I'm sure Gowron will ask.
The only benefit to the Klingon Empire would be our gratitude.
That is what you want me to tell him?
Yes. And please add that if he is unable to provide us with a ship, then I am sure there are others in the Klingon Empire who would be willing to help me. And then they would have our gratitude.
I see.
Also, please tell Gowron that I am immensely gratified that he is prospering so well. A tribute to his skilled leadership.
Duty, Captain. When I am given orders, I follow them, but I do not like secrets. I want to know why we are going on this mission.
I'm sorry. It's a classified matter.
You're going after the defector, aren't you?
Defector?
Do you think information like that stays a secret? Ambassador Spock has gone to Romulus, and you're going after him.
Captain, your orders are to take us to a set of coordinates near Romulus and to bring us back. And that is all I'm prepared to discuss.
If we are discovered by the Romulans, it means death for us all!
I realize that.
Eku! Go hush! Bishop! Very well, Captain. We have set a course for Romulus.